song. And this is a very pretty love song. Certain element of the crowd and they're not here tonight. When I was younger, I used to. They don't like me. They don't like the way I look. It's called Conscious Pig. Thank you.
that's one.
I got a major bruise. I can feel it coming out.
Yeah.
kid late, but I don't think my mommy's worried about me right now, so I'll stay a little longer if you can stay. Anyhow, this is like a kind of a new song, and this is for all the skaters. And there's like a... There's a lot of skaters that have a lot of energy. Anyhow, I used to skate years ago, and my brother skated years ago, and he was one of the original pros, and a lot of people might know of you. Jim, anyhow, this song is called Possessed to Skate. Suicidal, Tendencies, Beowulf, XFer, No Mercy, No Psychos, and the posters. And once again, thank you for coming. And it's like, I'll play for hours, but my brain goes for minutes. And I don't know, it's like sometimes you try to do things and it just doesn't work out. And it's like, no matter what you do, no matter what you try, it never turns out. I'm gonna go.
Thank you.
They got hella energy. That's something you can't sing when you run forever.
Okay, we got a little short mic.
That vocal's totally distorting.
We're gonna keep cruising along. Anyhow, this is for all the people out there that every time some things, it's like, wow, it's like, if you ever took a physiology class, it says, your mind tells your hand to move, and it moves. And then it tells your leg to move, and it moves. And then they hit it, and reflex moves. But you know, every once in a while, people are sitting there, and your hand goes, like that. And every once in a while, you're sitting, and your leg goes, like that. And you're going, what's going on? And you know what's going on? You're just lost. Thank you.
Thank you.
surrounding people, when you don't care, the way people look, it's how they sound, and that's the bottom point. Because if you care the way I sound, we'd all be out of here, because I'm pretty ugly. Song up our album, it's been out for a while, and it's kind of slow, but there's a lot of meaning and a lot of things. And this is for like what they call a suicidal people, and this is called suicidal failure. Thank you.
I got a crystal nail.
It's called Suicidal Records, and we put out an album with five bands from Venice, and it's called Welcome to Venice, and we're going to be selling it after the show. And No Mercy, Beowulf, and xfer, they'll play here tonight. They're on that album too, as long as No Cycles. And I hope you like it. I'll check this album out. You should go back, and I think you'll really like it. And anyhow, someone's like asking me why I act the way I do. And it's because when I was a little bit younger, there was a little problem I had. And they did these things, and they like stuck it in my head, and like that, and that. And these like tears came out, and I was like this. And I didn't realize what was happening because I thought it was just normal, something that everybody went through. And afterwards, like these people, for some like, they were communists or something, and they said, you know what you were? You were a human guinea pig. And like, I never was into the commies, but I never heard a human guinea pig.
I don't agree a lot of things what you do. I don't agree a lot of things I do.